With the illegal referenda organized by Russia, the Kremlin is following the same playbook that we have already seen in Georgia in 2008 and in Crimea in 2014.